Good morning all of you. Jai Swami Narayan. Today we learn write first letter of the picture. So see here, which picture is this? This is A for apple. So we have to write capital letter A. Now next, which picture is this? This is C for cat. So we have to write capital letter C. Now next, which picture is this? This is G for grapes. So we have to write capital letter G. Now next, which picture is this? This is K for kite. So we have to write capital letter K. Now next, which picture is this? This is M for mango. So we have to write capital letter M. We learn circle the correct letter. Now see here, which letter is this? This is D for dog. So see here option C for cat, D for dog and E for elephant. So we have to circle on D for dog. Okay, now next, which letter is this? This is F for fish. Okay, so here option is F for fish, G for grapes and H for house. We have to circle on F for fish letter. Okay, now next, which letter is this? This is J for juice. And here option is H for house, I for ice cream and J for juice. So we have to circle on J for juice. Now next, which letter is this? This is Q for quail. Okay, so here option is R for rabbit, Q for quail and S for sun. So we have to circle on Q for quail. Okay, we learn match capital letter with small letter. So see here, which letter is this? First one, B for ball. So we match capital letter B with small letter B. Okay, now next, which letter is this? I for ice cream. Okay, so we have to match capital letter I with small letter I, like this. Now next, which letter is this? This is P for pen. So we have to match capital letter P with small letter P. Now next, which letter is this? This is T for tree. So we have to match capital letter T with small letter T. Okay, now next, which letter is this? This is U for umbrella. So we have to match capital letter U with small letter U. Okay, thank you. Jai Swaminarayan.